Yo, what is going on YouTube? In today's video, we have become GYOKKO in Rogue Demon. As you guys know, GYOKKO is now free, and it's not a bad moveset. I'd say it's actually pretty overpowered. This whole server looks absolutely insane, so let's just go ahead and... Alright, I'm just gonna... We're just gonna go ahead and kill him real quick, and nobody's gonna notice. Next, we're gonna have to take out this cosplayer killer. Oh my gosh, what? Okay. I win! Alright, I stood on business. What? It shows a kill streak? Hold up, let me hide that kill streak real quick. What's up, boy? What? I'm lagging. Yo, hold on. Let me lock in. No, raw ult. Bruh, I was on his head. How did that hit me? Oh my gosh. No, he knows how to. See if he did it right, though. Bro, come on. What? Ain't no way, bruh. Hold up. Okay, I won. Whoa! You can kiss that 9-streak goodbye, buddy. And you're going on a thumbnail. Oh man, that's what he gets. Why'd he try to blitz on me? I'm gonna take a bite of my burger. What? Buddy Bear, lock in. Alright, what's up with you? Oh, he was already folded. Let me take a drink of my... Alright, where are the good players at? Let me look. Carlito, Leona, Pedro. Alright, this one right here. I'm just trying to fight, man. Alright, I guess we can fight this one. That's Cupid. W Cupid. Oh, bro. What are you looking at, Carlita? Alright, I'm still trying to find somebody who's trying to fight, though. Nobody wants to fight. Oh my god. Okay, I'm kind of low. What? I seen so many people do that. Oh my gosh, I'm a troll. I didn't even mean to do that. Bro, he did not just do that. Yo, chat, I need a translator. I don't know what he's saying. Who's that, Petro? Oh, that is the 6,000 kill streak guy. What, you ready for round two, little punk? Question mark, what'd it look like? It was an accident, bum. Just like you attacked me when I was 60% HP or a cockroach. Oh my gosh. Ah, that's what you get, boy. Low again. Again. That's what you get for disrespecting me, young man. What's up, bro? I'm sorry, Pedro. Toxic. I'm toxic. Ooh. Again. Bro, what's it that's running? Oh my gosh. What? I'm tanking that. What? Dude, I did like 60 damage. There's no way he healed that much in that short amount of time. We actually can't get comboed or we're gonna die. Okay. Again, like, no. Oh, man. They do call me the greatest GYOKKO player in human history. Hold on, chat. Had to respond to some DMs real quick, chat. Because I'm standing on business. Whoa, is that a kill streak? What the? What you looking at, bro? Oh, that was toxic. My bad. Hey! You don't do... You little cheater. How dare you cheat like that, bro? Oh, shucks. I didn't know there was 1v1ing, but you didn't have to ambush him. You could tell. Alright, now let me just... Alright, that was toxic. Honestly, One Punch Man might be our only choice. He's the only half-decent player here. Alright, we're just going to pretend I'm AFK for a second. Dare attack me? I'm about to fold this kid. I bet. Bro, this game is trash. Like, how are you gonna make it literally impossible to hit that? Oh my gosh, the rolling. This must be what it's like to fight me. They're cooked! Let me see my kill streak. Dang, I'm the real 10 kill streak in this bit. Woo! Oh, he's mad. What's up, boy? I'm gonna get Godspeeded, chat! I'm gonna get Godspeeded! Oh, they missed it. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, yo, somebody clipped that. I M1'd them as they came down into the Godspeed. Don't lie, I'm pro for that. Okay. Yo! Do I have to stand on business again? Bro, you're a bum. You can't even let my people take a screenshot, you hater? You're a noob? Okay. You're a bum. Oh! Mayweather defense. Ah, they know it. They know it. You can't hit me. You cannot hit me. Alright. We really just get pieced up there. Dang, they're rolling. Okay. They're mad. Not as mad as they're gonna be after this devastating. Ah, you can't beat me. Yeah, I'm going GYOKKO. Tell him it's okay. You ain't gonna do nothing. I'm him. Thank you guys for watching the video. Drop a like, comment, and sub, man. I love you guys. Oh my gosh. I feel bad now. Look what they made me do. It's not my fault.